But we're never going to learn about how safe the vaccine is unless we start giving it. That's just the way it goes.